Hello guys, we have left from a hotel, a homestay, जो भी बोल सकते हो, and in this shop, I don't know its name, we got four postcards which we are going to post from Hikkim. So Hikkim is termed as the highest post office in the world. So can you show the postcards? So the shop is near the Snow Lion Hotel. Okay, so these are the postcards that you get, and here you can write a message and you can post it to your friends, family, girlfriend, aapki marzi. So this postcard, each we got it for 20 bucks, and this is the postcard of highest post office. Okay, so I have took two and he has took two. Okay, so like we are planning to go to Hikkim and Komic. So probably we'll hitchhike from here.
भैया कहाँ तक जा रहे हो? कहाँ तक जा रहे हो? कहाँ तक जा रहे हो? लांगजा के मोड़ तक छोड़ दोगे? हाँ, लांगजा जा रहे हो आप? तो लांगजा छोड़ दोगे? Thank you. ये क्या पकड़ दिया?
हाँ, हम बैग दे तुझे. चलो भैया
पकड़ पकड़ पकड़.
सो गाइस, वी हैव मैनेज टू गेट अ हिचहाइक फ्रॉम ट्रैक्टर.
भैया भैया हेलो बोलो.
सो वी आर गोइंग टू लांगजा नाउ. वी हैव नॉट गॉट टिल हिकिम, बट probably we'll go to Langza, and from there we'll try to manage something. You have moved our weapons over there and we are sitting here.
Divesh.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. Chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
I'm not afraid to die.
chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways. And on.
From the tractor, we are in Langza right now. Hello guys, so we have reached Langza. This is the famous Langza statue. From here you can view the entire panorama of this village. So the thing is that we'll try to hitchhike, but then barely a few vehicles from here. So dekhte hain, to ye jo dikh raha hai completely waisa, maybe we'll try to attempt a trek. Dekhte hain, I'm not all sure, maybe 3-4 hours it will take, but still we'll try to go to Komic today. Trekking towards Hikkim, not on the traditional roads, but yes, paal chad chad ke we are taking a lot of shortcuts. It is pretty cold over here, and probably we'll reach, I don't know actually, we don't know exactly where it is. We are just crossing the mountains. But we don't know how much time we need. So we have reached Komic now. Like the thing, so it is Komic. We don't know exactly, but we have made confirmation 2 or 3 times that it is Komic. We can hardly see a few villages here. Just have a look. The vistas are amazing. We'll look for a room here, and also there's greenery over there. So Komic is known as the highest motorable inhabited village, permanently inhabited village.
so it has a status. So let's see, we'll try to figure out. And how much? So we'll try to figure out. And dekhte abhi guest houses mein kya milta hai, homestays. Most probably it would be homestays, but let's see. Hikkim. We didn't stay in Hikkim. Hello guys. So we are in Komic right now. So Komic is the highest motorable village, as I mentioned. So the thing is that we actually checked into a hotel or homestay, as you can call it, in Hikkim. So the thing was, we tried to get hitchhiked to Kaza because we didn't feel good that we stayed in Hikkim. So we were like ki dekhte kya karna hai. So we managed to get a hitchhike to Komic. Now we are in Komic. Luckily we have got like good transportation. So dekhte abhi kaise hota hai. Komic is very beautiful. Trust me, I'll show you the board which describes that it is the highest motorable village. The view from this point is amazing. Actually, so we have left Komic and we have reached Kaza. But the thing was that the hotel we stayed in on the day one was not available. So the homestay, by the way. So we are switched into another homestay, which is known as KSM homestay. Here we got the room for same amount, like $500 for one day. So most probably we'll be staying here for 2 nights because tomorrow. Actually, we were supposed to stay in Komic today, but due to some problems and due to the transportation issues, we had to come today to Kaza itself. So we didn't stay at Komic, but we visited Langza, Komic, and Hikkim, in Hikkim where we also posted the postcards. And actually, the thing is that food is not available in this homestay, so probably we'll be going out for the homestay, out for the food, and. Let's see, hope for the best tomorrow. I don't know how would we manage. Tomorrow we need tomorrow we have a spare time, like a buffer day. Tomorrow in the evening, most probably we'll book the bus tickets from Kaza to Manali. And let's see for the best. So we have 2 days in our hand right now for leisure. Okay, so we'll be having a dinner now. So we'll be leaving within 10 to 15 minutes probably. Let's see.